Paris Hilton is already making money inside of the metaverse. She built a metaverse business. She launched a metaverse business on Roblox. She created an island in the online virtual world, Roblox, and it's called Paris World. Basically, visitors can explore digital replicas of her Beverly Hills estate and its dog mansion. You can explore the yachts and the supercars on the island. She is also collecting small payments for purchasing virtual clothing or booking a ride on a jet ski. And this is why it's a business, because she's actually taking in payments right there to do things on her island in Roblox metaverse. In her own words, she says that the dumb blonde act was a put on, and she was always in on the joke, but she knew exactly what she was doing. She was building a brand behind the scenes. Here's a couple screenshots of what it could look like. Here's another one. What do you guys think? I think she's super smart. These are some of the things I'm talking about, man. You can make so much money inside the metaverse.